I'm gonna perform for some of the world's biggest celebrities in Hollywood, including the superstar The Osbournes. Also, Jackass star Bam Margera. And the legendary Robbie Krieger of The Doors, the one who actually wrote Light My Fire. We gotta go into their studios, to their homes, and just perform amazing magic. So check this out, my road trip in California.
I'm gonna drive blindfolded through the vineyards. It's gonna be crazy.
So I'm traveling together with my manager, my wife, and we're together with a big group of people. We're traveling through the roads and through the desert to make magic.
This is Julian Magic. I'm here in Venice Beach, California. It's been 5 years since I was here because of COVID and everything, so it's amazing. This is my wife, Åsa. She's filming. This is Kalle, and we're gonna do street magic. What color is that? It's a... But I love that too, you know? So it's two donuts. If you take these two and you squeeze them tight in your hand, hold them real tight. Now I'm gonna take out one, two. How many do you have left? Two. Let's see.
Oh!
I think you have something here.
If you pull a coin out of my ear.
Did you see you wanted a coin from your ear?
Oh, it's a dollar. Come on.
You know how to see that this is a real half dollar from my year, the birth year of my year? Okay, one, two. One, two, and.
Oh, wow.
It's that.
That's nice. Yeah. I keep it.
Yeah.
That's a nice
one. But if you take it and you place it in your hand and you squeeze it, and then blow. And not spit. Blow.
Oh,
no, watch. You managed to make it flat again.
Yeah.
Whoa, Nelly. He's good.
You'll never see it again.
There you go. It might come down. it might come down in a bit. Okay.
After that, we're going to Joshua Tree and to make a performance at the Papillon Harriet's, the legendary rock bar.
I'm gonna drive blindfolded through the vineyards. It's gonna be crazy.
See, you had something here. It's a coin. Pick up the coin. See, this is an American. What is it? An American quarter?
Quarter.
So we can make it. Jumps to here.
How do you do that?
What?
Very fast. We can actually do it. Actually, watch this. I take this glass, place it here. And now watch. Through this glass, you might be able to make it. Watch the glass. I got one. Two and three. Watch.
What? How? What?
Did that happen? What?
After that, we're going up in the vineyards to Paso Robles, where we're also gonna do a lot of magic and a lot of stunts.
I'm in California, in America, in a vineyard. This is Paso Robles. It's a little bit northern from California, from Los Angeles. They have this vineyard called Hammer Sky. And this red wine grows around here. Look at this oak tree. This oak tree is over 600 years old. It's magical. Let's go into the vineyard. This is how grapes look. And they grow and they create these small seeds that blows up by the sun and the water. And it creates the most magical red grapes. You squeeze them and you make red wine. So today, I'm gonna do magic with the wine. We're gonna make bottles disappear. I'm gonna make champagne bottles pop. We're gonna do challenge with the owner of the vineyard. Her name is Kim, and her little stay is in this beautiful mansion. It's a classic American. And this is also some of the guys who's working here. This is Hammer from Hammer Sky. This is Kim.
Hammer's mom.
And this is Steven, just a hang around. And he's amazing too. A fisherman. Yeah, that's pure fisherman.
That's what we're drinking today.
Yeah, that's what we're drinking. Reina del Toro. Whoa. There's something. What is that?
What?
Well, I don't know. Wait.
Uncle Dan.
Oh my God.
Oh, wait.
Coming back to haunt us.
Oh, no. No. Don't bring it around me.
I don't know where it's going.
My necklace!
And this wine was one of the best red wines I've tried in my life. It's amazing. It's for Reina del Toro and James Cameron Vineyard. So if you can just hold this one, Kim, you are the creator of this wine. If you can hold it like that, but I want you to hold it up like this. And now watch carefully. Watch carefully. Hold it. Hold it tight. You hold it? Yeah, yeah. Now watch. My hands, and then see if I have some energy here. One, two, three.
Yes!
Oh
my God.
Awesome. Now you have to drink it with me.
Red wine into this cup. And I want you to take that and hold it over your head.
Over my head.
Yeah, like that. Yeah, exactly. Like over your head. Now I take a little bit in my glass here. Perfect, like that. Take, close your eyes, and then you want you to do 360 degree circle.
Okay.
So yeah, you can start. Okay, perfect. Good, you're good. Wait, let's make it another circle. Yeah. Can you do that?
Oh, is that not a good circle?
No, you do it. One more. Okay. Yeah, one more. Really good. That's good, Kim. You got this, Kim.
Okay.
Now you can open your eyes and we're gonna make the wine disappear. So I'm gonna snap one time. Look at this. And then you're gonna do exactly like I do. So I snap a finger like this. Watch. The wine disappeared.
Oh.
How did that happen?
How did you do that?
So magic.
So now you want my cup so you can do it on yours?
Can you feel the wine there?
Yeah.
You can feel it? Okay. So now I want you to just trust me on this one. I'm gonna do one, two, and three. And then you gotta turn your hand. So the wine
will
just
disappear.
Will
you buy me a new shirt?
I will. If it's gonna get all red, I'll do that.
Okay.
Okay. One. Are you ready, guys?
Yeah. I'm brave.
Okay. One, two, three.
Is it red? Am I red?
I'm gonna drive blindfolded through the vineyards. This is gonna be crazy.
And also to meet Jack Osborne of the Osbournes, the son of Ozzy, and all his children. He got so many children. I don't get it. So it's very nice to see him grow up as well, because I saw him as a kid, you know, and he was playing computer games, and now he's a grown up.
Very excited for some magic.
Yeah. And I know that you got some spiritual things going on.
Sure. Yeah, I do a lot of ghost hunting shows, so I've got stuff coming out in October on Discovery Plus. So yeah.
We'll watch that. If you can choose one of your hands, which one would you go for? Right one or the left one?
Am I telling you?
Yeah.
Okay, left one.
The left one.
Okay.
Okay, then you can take the right one down. I'm not gonna do any harm to that.
Okay.
So here we have a Sharpie marker.
Uh-huh.
And you saw the Sharpie.
Yeah.
So if you hold your hand out like that, take this one here, watch. I gotta make a cross. Because you saw the Sharpie. Make the part here. Cross.
Yeah.
And this is a permanent marker, so it's gonna be quite difficult to get it off. But we can might be able to do this, watch. Take it here. Wave from your hand and watch Jack's hand. If you turn your hand and you open it, and you got the cross. What's the name again?
Eri.
I see you have a beautiful ring on your finger. Can I have that ring?
Back away from the pool.
Is that all right?
Yeah.
Can we have it?
Yeah. Back away from the pool.
Well, thank you very much. Thank you very much. What's your...
What about that one?
Did you follow that? Up. Oh, it is over here. It's very fast. So, okay, it's a beautiful ring you have. And we're gonna see if we can make it disappear for real.
Okay.
No, so, Aerie.
I don't like this.
Poor so, Aerie.
Jack, this is a question for you. I'm gonna take the ring.
Mm-hmm.
Keep an eye on the ring all the time. Go like that. So now you have to guess which hand you gotta place the ring.
That one.
That one.
If you're wrong, you're losing your ring. If you're right.
I think this one.
We're going this one.
Do you want to trust your? Do you want to trust your kids?
I think not.
I mean, they've picked.
I don't trust them right.
Yeah, you think I would go for that one?
You'd go for that one?
Yeah.
I go for this one.
I don't know. Is that a sleight of hand magic trick right there?
You should never trust a magician.
I think.
Oh no! Oh, you should never trust a magician.
Where did it go?
So it was nice having you. Well, in my back pocket, I have a keychain. This is the keys to my car. On that keychain.
Oh, come on.
Oh my god!
How to get on the keychain, man?
Is that your ring? Oh, there you go. I want you to close your eyes.
Okay.
And I want you to be very sensitive. So if you feel anything physically, you just keep it for yourself until I tell you to open your eyes.
Okay.
Jack,
mm-hmm.
Welcome back. Did you feel anything?
It felt like a, yes, I did.
You did?
Yeah, want me to tell you?
Yeah.
It felt like a feather on my nose.
Oh. Let me try. Do it to me. Do it to me.
So, the thing is, I took this card.
Uh-huh.
And I took it.
He brushed it on my nose.
I brushed it on your nose.
Not yours.
He didn't touch you at all.
Really?
Yeah.
He just brushed it across mine.
What?
Subscribe.
You got it. Amazing to meet with Bam Margera, that's been going through so much problems with his health and drug addiction and everything around it. So finally I got to meet him.
1, 2.
You know what? I just dropped my pen. You know, I take a cigarette.
It was so cool to just show him some sleight of hand, and he loved it. And he still he tried to perform as well.
Nice. Oh, you got it, man. You got it. Half door from. The year I was born in 1978.
I'm 1979.
Oh, you're 1979.
Wow.
Okay, so it must be 44 or 43.
Yeah. So you take it like this, and you go 1, 2.
Wow, that was impressive. Look at that.
Show the camera though.
What? That's crazy too.
Break it in 2 pieces. Go like this. Break it. Broken. Still want to smoke that cigarette, take these 2 pieces. Come really close and watch this. Watch here. And go like this, very slowly.
Wait,
this
one. Earlier, right,
babe? Mm-hmm. Yeah, that was me earlier. Where were you fucking? Where were you 5 minutes ago when I needed that to happen?
Okay. You go back.
Oh my god.
Bring you back. Julian magic.
Hey, one more.
I'm gonna drive blindfolded through the vineyards. This is gonna be crazy.
It's been amazing to meet with Robbie Krieger at the Whiskey Go Go when he actually did his 50th celebration of The Light My Fire. And he's still going strong. I mean, Jim Morrison, the singer of The Doors, he was out, before he was even 27. So he's still going, he's in his 70s. Yeah. It's amazing to just meet him and see him in person. He's a legendary rock star.
Standing here in Love Street Sound Studio with the one and only Robbie Krieger of The Doors.
The Doors.
Yeah. As we saw your
opening
show.
Opening and closing today.
Yeah. It was a great show at the Whiskey. We had so much fun. Yeah. We were sitting backstage and we said a couple of things that was very interesting. I took that with me as well. It was about the carbon footprint.
That's right. That's
right. And that Sweden got more carbon footprint than the little small country of Tanzania.
Well, quite a bit more, yeah.
So are you ready for a little magic trick?
Sure. As long as it doesn't take my head off.
I would not try not to do that. That one.
Try not.
There's so many things in the world right now that we have to deal with. So I actually wrote some different papers here. We have like global problems of energy. Just gonna show you that all this is a difference. Education. So I'm gonna let you pick one of these. I want you to close your eyes. Just reach down and pick any of these papers. We can see what world problems we will solve today, maybe. You got one?
Okay.
You got one, so you can open that. And before you open it, I made a prediction, and the prediction is going to be right on my arm here. So let's open it and see what it says.
Oceans.
And we have so much problems about the cleaning waters, make clean water for everyone. We have also
the sharks.
And we have all the plastics in oceans. I mean, that's a big problem. So anyway, so basically was what I was predicting before. So here's, I have some clear water. Can you see this from this side?
Is that ocean water?
It's a, this is not ocean. This is some really, if you can hold this one, and actually I can stand a little bit more towards here. So you can hold it here. You see on my arm here.
Everything you don't do in the studio.
Can you see? Oh my God. There's something coming out there. Oceans.
Wow. Beautiful.
So now we're gonna try to make this water clean.
Wow.
It's floating.
Wow.
There's something, I don't know. And then I can see in this box here, there is something. There's a ghost coming out of the room. And so take this out. Hold this.
Not touching.
Hold it. And then you can try to let go.
Whoa.
You can let go of the
that's
cloth.
Weird.
Watch. Wrong basic.
Oh no, that's
you made
so
it
strange.
Float. There's nothing underneath.
Wow.
If you can take this one and try to bend it, it's a penny.
Pretty tough to bend.
Yeah, it's really tough. The world's economy right now is like. Can you see?
Wow.
You can actually break it. So, yeah.
Can you put it back together?
If you have all these small pieces here, mm-hmm. if you can put them in your hand and you close your hand,
okay.
and then you're gonna restore it instead.
Yeah.
Try that.
Oh boy.
Snap your hand and watch. It's whole again.
I also met up with Orianti, maybe the world's greatest guitar playing woman. She's so cool. And she was Michael Jackson's favorite guitar player. She was also supposed to be on the This Is It tour.
So, Orianti, I really want to see one of your rings. You got beautiful rings.
Thank you.
Can I use that for a trick?
Absolutely.
Okay, so.
Do you want to take it?
Yeah, I'll take it.
Okay.
I'll take it.
All right.
Thank you very much.
And this is actually a stamp from
yeah.
It's not dirt on my hand.
So thank you very much. Have a great night. See you. Nice to meet you.
Okay, all right.
What the fuck? I didn't see that.
Do it again.
Wow.
Do it again.
Fast. You can try it if you
want. Do it in front of her though. Oh my God.
What's up?
You know, it jumps from there to here.
Wow. Okay.
So this time, I'm gonna take the ring and I'm gonna ask.
I know you, man, but I fucking
no.
Come on.
Listen, watch here. You gotta guess which hand I place it in.
Okay.
I take it like this.
All right.
I pretend to have it in this hand.
Yeah.
And it would be here, probably, or here. Which one would you take if you would choose one?
Look, I don't know, because it's so wild. Previously, I don't know, maybe the hand?
Maybe that hand. It's not here.
Is it there?
No, actually, it's not here either. I'm sorry.
Oh my God.
I'm sorry.
I have my ring.
No, actually, in my back pocket, I have a keychain.
Yeah.
Bahama keychain. There's always
no way.
Keys. And there's also a ring.
No way.
That's some crazy shit.
It looks like yours.
Oh my god, that is so crazy.
If you're about to choose one of your hands,
hang on.
Yep.
The right one or the left one? Which one will you go for?
Oh, yeah.
The right one or the left
one? I'm
going to
choose my right. Yeah.
The right one?
Yep.
Okay, so take the right one down.
Yep.
I'm not going to do anything hard with that.
Okay.
So take down this one too.
Okay, yeah.
And look here. This permanent marker.
Yep.
Okay, I made a cross here. So yep. If I take this cross,
yeah,
that's permanent.
Yeah.
Take it out invisibly, and I place it in your hand. Open your hand.
No, no way.
No, open your hand. Open your hand. Open your hand.
What the fuck?
No way.
I'm so freaked out.
I'm gonna perform one of the most dangerous stunts. This is something that my wife, she's not so happy me doing this.
I'm gonna drive this car.
A Dodge Challenger. I will put a blindfold on my eyes so I can't see anything.
And I'm gonna drive to a vineyard. It's called Hammer Sky. Somewhere this way. Yeah. Do you have the map? It's here somewhere. Okay, that we have to go this way up here.
Left,
okay, let's
right.
let's put this one on.
Okay,
look through it. Look through it. There is cloth. It's impossible to see through this. Watch. There's nothing here. You can watch here as well. Can you see anything?
Totally black.
Totally black. So, and also I want to tell you guys, don't try this at home. I'm a professional. And if you do this trick, you might kill yourself. So please don't do this. This is a very, very dangerous act I'm going to do right now. Okay.
Yes.
Just put it on.
Great.
Okay.
Oh,
I can't see. Okay.
I don't know.
Are you really gonna do this?
Well, we're gonna somewhere this way. Okay, turn them around like this.
Okay, how many times?
Yeah.
Okay. That should be enough.
Whoa. Okay, now just tell me where the car is.
Here's the door over here.
Okay, there. Okay, okay.
And there you have.
Yeah, okay. Okay. Now, Kalle,
yeah.
I want you in the car.
All right, okay. I'll go up.
Yeah. And then,
you know where the car is now.
Yeah, I feel it.
I'm gonna drive blindfold through the vineyards. It's gonna be crazy.
And this one here.
Here's the rat. The steering wheel.
Just make sure, is it on drive? Is it on drive?
Yeah.
It's drive?
Yeah.
Okay.
It's right.
Okay, but put my belt on. That's important. Okay.
I'll pull the brakes if it gets too dangerous.
Yeah.
This is not good. I mean,
okay.
This is so dangerous. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh no.
Jesus.
Oh god.
No.
Oh, no. Oh Jesus, you're almost up the road. God.
Do you remember the map at all?
Yeah, I think it's just over here.
Oh, okay.
Is it okay? Is it straight here?
Yeah.
Just say stop if I'm wrong, you know?
Yeah, sure. You're doing okay now, but
Oh shit, okay.
Is it
okay?
Really a smart thing to do? I mean,
oh my god!
So I think this I'm
so
trying
crazy.
To find a way to the vineyard.
Jesus!
How is this even possible? I mean, you're on the right track now, but
I think I have the road. Yeah, I can feel it. I feel it.
You feel it?
Okay?
Are you crazy? My goodness!
Oh my god, this is the end, my friend.
Okay. Okay, now, jump in the back of the car. I just need to get some air because I can't breathe in here. Okay, so is this on drive?
Let me check. Yeah, it's still on drive.
Okay, it's still on drive, okay? Are you ready, guys?
Okay, this is it. No. Okay, no.
Damn! Stop. Oh, yeah.
God! Okay.
I'm so scared now. You have to.
Are you scared,
sure?
Guys? Okay, I think I know the way. Just tell me if I'm wrong.
Don't hit the trees.
Don't hit the trees.
Don't fall down. Whoops.
How's it going?
I,
we're still living, but I don't know.
Okay.
Not too far from the...
See if there's anyone coming up. Help us. Shit, I can't breathe here.
Something actually coming out of that.
I can't breathe. Is this? Where are we?
I think we are at the farm. We scanned all the
way. Okay, I gotta try to park it.
Yeah.
Can we park it? Okay, there's gonna be a beep.
There's a lady here. She's like screaming.
Okay,
oh my!
How are you doing?
Oh!
Oh shit! Look at that. You can't see through that. Try it on.
Oh wow. It's so black.
Come in. Can you see anything?
How'd you do that?
I was just, I was trusting my intuition. This is Andrew Cole. Let's come in here. Andrew is also the singer of the band Doors at the moment in LA. So.